Well, here I am, 10 years later, and there's a reunion. Who'd have thought so much time would go by without another adventure? To celebrate, I celebrated. Well, a little too much, I guess. I hope I'm wrong, but this has all the making of another bad fur day.
Wake up. Wake up, you. We got to get up.
Okay. A little quieter, please.
Biddy? Is that you? Oh, I don't feel so good. I haven't seen you in years.
No. Birdie. I remember. Ask your birdies.
Birdie, right. Yeah. So, what's all this racket about, anyway?
Reunion. Baka. No late.
Oh, no. How could I forget? Listen, Birdie, I really need your help. I'm in no condition to get there on my own. I can't miss this. Oh, my head.
You need a little tick.
Hey, well, it is cold in here. Hey, who are you to judge, anyway?
No. I think so. Context sensitive. Remember?
Oh, a ding sound. Yeah. It's sensitive to context, something like that. I haven't used one of those in years.
Yeah. Try it now.
Oh, how did that get in there? Well, it's great that I'm dressed and all, but I still feel a little bit sick. I can't seem to get any further. I'm sure there's something. Oh, yeah. Oh, now I remember. Press A to jump, and then A again to do that funny helicoptery tail thing. Now that makes me hover. I should easily be able to get across that gap. Although, it feels like I'm forgetting something. Something about crouching. I must have somehow lost the animation. Well, anyway, are you sure you've got that? A locked gate? Pulling out all the tropes already, I see. The good old cock and plucker. Almost there. Can't wait to see everyone.
You need pay tab, yeah, $300, otherwise, no getting.
What? That's a fortune. Where am I supposed to get $300? I don't even have a fiver.
Oil, junk bonds, microtransactions.
Huh? Micro what? This must be new. What happened to just paying up front?
No. Look around. Money everywhere. Just find it.
Oh, well, I guess I'll just have to earn cash the old-fashioned way.
Huh?
Hey, what are you guys doing here? Now I'm down $100. I need to look around for some opportunities to make some more cash and get some payback.
This is a daddy secret lab.
It doesn't look too secret to me. So you're saying I should leave? Okay.
No. There's stash cash here.
You, wouldn't happen to have a rocket launcher or something, then?
Context sensitive.
Oh, I see. Okay. Bye-bye, then.
He's angry, and I don't like him.
Thank you.
hard frying pan. I got both of them with that shot. Frying pan. I cut both of them with that shot.
Oh, somebody come get me! Somebody come get me! Teddy Run Brewery.
Brewery? Now that's my kind of place.
The cash is locked away, but you can get it.
Well, I'm off then. now.
Now what?
Can someone call a plumber? All this delicious brew going to waste. This place again? Huh?
in the face. Up and go. Why can't I just fly over me?
Towards my fortune. Ugh, good thing I didn't have to code this thing myself.
Teddy's cutting logs, see?
Oh, it's way too easy to make a poo joke here.
No, no, no. Cutting trees for wood. Building bigger base. To have cash dash.
Oh, actually cutting logs. Right. What does a guy have to do to get an actual cardboard box around here?
Conquer. Dash as body.
What? Where are you? How am I hearing you?
Implanted communication device.
Sounds high tech. I don't have a headset on. Where's the implant?
Don't ask. Security too high. You're gonna need to sneak in.
I'm working on it.
Watch thy movements. Go when safe.
Yeah, I got that. Hey, how come they don't hear us talking?
They catch you, you're done for.
I'm no hero, okay? I'm just trying to pay my tab.
You're almost a big boss. Birdie out.
One of those quick cuts.
Some of the green stuff, eh?
Oh, cash prizes.
Oh, somebody come get me.
Now I can pay off my tab and join the reunion. I'm gonna need to douse those fuses. Good thing I really have to go. Oh, I'm too young to have prostate problems.
I need some more ammo.
I wasn't even on fire. I guess I should thank you. You saved Birdie.
Yeah, well, I got the money I need to pay off my tap. Time for the reunion. And to run up a new tap celebrating. Bear Conker, we're tired of your antics. The stunts you've pulled on us are unforgivable. It was the last straw. We're having our own reunion without you, and we're not telling you where. So pardon our bluntness, but bugger off. Your ex-friend. P.S. This is not a ransom note. We are not captured. We are all fine. P.P.S. Don't come looking for us. We don't need your help. What? No one came for the reunion? And the cock and plucker closed early? Oh, everyone's mad at me and I can't remember why. What did I do? Alright, let's get going. In the meantime, how about making some of your own stories and adventures? Or playing some made by others?